Dear Mr. President, Professor Julian Lovatsky, dear Academy members, scientists, ladies and gentlemen, I am Liang-Gee Chen, Minister of Science and Technology of Taiwan. This year, your Academy celebrates 150 years anniversary. This is really an incredible milestone. This anniversary shows not only the impressive long-term contribution in scientific research, but also the strength that the Bulgarian people lay to science and the core values. On behalf of Minister of Science and Technology of Taiwan, I would like to congratulate the Academy and wish it a successful with bright future. Thank you and congratulations.